Hello, in this exercise we are going to validate some specific alphanumeric string format. I'm using regex101.com. Now let's look at the requirements. The string should start with one or two uppercase letters. Then some five digits should follow, and nothing can follow those digits. So let's start building the pattern. We want to make sure we are starting at the start of the string, and we're using the caret anchor. Next, we match the uppercase letters. We don't use the plus quantifier because it means one or more occurrences. We don't use the asterisk because it matches zero or more occurrences. We use a limiting quantifier that matches one up to two occurrences of uppercase letters at the start of the string. Next, we match the digits, and we match them five times using this limiting quantifier. We don't have to spell out like this, no. We just use this. And we match this end of the string now using the dollar anchor. So this is it. This is our pattern. You can have a look at its explanation on the right. You may read more about the constructs used here using the links below. And that's all. If you like the video, please don't forget to like it and click subscribe.